Consequently, I have started the process of forming a new broad-based cabinet to assist in driving the urgently needed and irreversible transformation of our country. I nominate the following first batch of 11 individuals for consideration and approval by the National Assembly for appointment as cabinet secretaries and attorney general. Ministry of Interior and National Administration, Professor Kithure Kindiki. Ministry of Health, Dr. Deborah Mulongo Baraza. Ministry of Lands, Public Works, Housing and Urban Development, Alice Wahome. Ministry of Education, Julius Migosi Ogamba. Ministry of Defense, Aden Bare Duale. Ministry of Agriculture and Livestock Development, Dr. Andrew Muihia Karanja. Ministry of Environment, Climate Change and Forestry, Roslinda Soipan Tuya. Ministry of Water, Sanitation and Irrigation, Eric Muridhi Muga. Ministry of Roads and Transport, Davis Chirchev. Ministry of Information, Communication and Digital Economy, Dr. Margaret Nyambura Ndungu. Attorney General, Rebecca Miano. I am continuing to undertake consultations across the political divide on the balance of cabinet that I will appoint shortly. The consultations are at an advanced stage, and internal processes in various sectors are underway to facilitate my appointment of the balance of this cabinet. Additionally, I will be issuing next week a clear roadmap on the assignment that the new cabinet is going to have, with clear timelines and deliverables for us to harness the tremendous potential that exists in our nation and drive our country to greatness. Thank you very much, and God bless you.